42-year-old Emerson Padua has spent half his life in the dialysis industry, working 21 years for both DaVita and Fresenius, the two biggest dialysis companies. In recent months, California has been making moves to tighten regulations on the industry, and where workers say they are often faced with challenges.
There's been times where we have two technicians and one nurse to 21 patients. That's not safe. That's why we're pushing for this Senate Bill 349 to pass. It's going to be safer for workers. It's going to be safer for patients.
About 2 weeks ago, Padua spoke at this rally in Sacramento, lobbying for the passage of SB 349, the Dialysis Patient Safety Act. In less than 24 hours, DaVita fired him and several others.
Shocked. But they have been targeting me. This is not the first time they've done this. They've been targeting me. You know, I've gone through disciplinary actions since my participation organizing and forming my colleagues with SEIU-UHW.
With the help of the Service Employees International Union, he filed a complaint with the National Labor Relations Board. DaVita has denied the claims that the decision to fire anyone was based on their participation on SB 349. They say that these former teammates were terminated because their actions threatened patient safety, adding that the company recognizes and respects each teammate's legal right to support or not support the union or the legislation. Despite being out of one job, the father of two who is expecting his third child still has his other job at Fresenius. And as he waits for the results of the NLRB, he says he won't stop fighting for the Dialysis Patient Safety Act. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Commerce, California.